When you meet someone, you shake their hand and then judge them for every second that your hands are touching. Deny it if you want, but we all know it's true. Good morrow, friends. Trace here for DNews with a breakdown of an oft-studied physical greeting, the handshake. Handshaking is not at all universal, and though it's spread across the planet thanks to globalization, there are places where it's not common and some where it's actually not cool. Regardless, studies have analyzed handshakes up and down and found that we can determine life expectancy, health, and all sorts of other cool stuff. Handshakes are really important, socially speaking. No one is exactly sure where they came from. You may have heard that it came from Rome and it had to do with not holding a weapon or whatever, but that's a hypothesis. Nobody actually knows. Even still, people tend to create an immediate judgment of character as soon as they shake your hand. It's widely known in the business and professional world, but back in 2012, a scientific study in the journal Cognitive Neuroscience revealed the true power of a handshake in the brain. Always shake hands is pretty much what they found. Always. Neurologically, it's an extremely positive nonverbal behavior. Researchers at MIT found that shaking hands is like a social lubricant. It starts people off on a positive light. In fMRIs on participants' brains, the amygdala lit up with positive feelings when participants observed interactions involving handshakes as opposed to those without them. Plus, a brand new study in PLOS ONE found that your hand grip can actually reveal the true age of your body. Because the number of years old you are, that's not actually a very accurate measure. Everyone knows 22-year-olds whose body is like completely worn out, right? The researchers took 50 worldwide handshake studies and found a strong correlation across all of them with age and education level. Using hand grip strength to determine the true age of the body, they found a 65-year-old white woman who had not completed secondary education had the same grip as a 69-year-old woman who had. Basically, white women with higher levels of education age slower. Which brings us to women and handshakes. In the year 2000, the Journal of Personality and Social Psychology found women with a firm handshake were less neurotic, more extroverted, liberal, and intellectual. Of course, this is all correlation rather than causation. Important to point out. I read a few articles discussing women's handshakes and hand grip strength, but with practice, a good handshake is good, regardless of sex. Bottom line, handshakes are not just like grabbing and shaking. There is such thing as a good or bad handshake. A study in the Journal of Applied Psychology found that handshakes indicate overall personality differences. For example, people with strong handshakes scored better in job interviews and were better liked. The University of Manchester broke down the shake and found the biggest complaints were sweaty palms, limp wrists, gripping too hard, and a lack of eye contact. The perfect handshake, according to science, applies to both men and women, and according to the studies, should be done with the right hand, have a complete grip and a firm squeeze, not too strong. The palm should be cool and dry, and you should shake three-ish times with a medium level of vigor. Overall, 2 to 3 seconds and boom, done. Not sure what a medium level of vigor is. Personally, I have problems with that, but whatever. What do you think? Are handshakes the ancient, overanalyzed waste of time or a super important nonverbal cue to someone's inner self? Tell us in the comments below and be sure you subscribe for more DNews. Also, while you're down there clicking, the first link in the description below will let you RSVP for our Google Hangout on Wednesday with NASA JPL. We've got some awesome guests and I'm super excited to talk to them about meteors. It's gonna be awesome. We're gonna do this every month and this is the very first one. So come join us. Thanks for watching. Y'all are the bestest.